Heading into this one, Sheamus said the disregard for his accomplishments is a disgrace, and it's time he's recognized for his greatness.
That doesn't sound like a difficult thing to ask, Cole. Sheamus just wants his due respect. Appreciate this man's dominance and accomplishments.
No one's dismissing Sheamus. He has a Hall of Fame career, and he's fully capable of allowing his actions to speak for him tonight.
And in the other corner, you're staring at one of the most...
He's going for the pin. And bypasses the pinfall.
We'll need to get a little more to put this one away.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
One. Two.
Yeah. Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Punch! Power slam.
Into the quick cover.
One, two.
Kick out of two. That may have been a slow count.
I really thought he was going to get his shoulder up at one.
Oh! Right to the back. We know the dominance and destruction Bobby Lashley is capable of. We know why he's so difficult to prepare for, but Corey, there has to be something an opponent can do against the Almighty.
You can't allow Lashley to impose his will. You can't permit him to intimidate you and live in your head rent-free. You've got to be fearless in your attack on Lashley and land direct hits.
Belly to belly suplex.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
He thinks he has it.
One, two,
just kicks out.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
Yeah. Reversal on Lashley.
Sheamus doing what he can do to stop the beatdown.
Yeah, Sheamus able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but will he also gain control?
Yeah. Whipped over in a snap suplex.
Lashley's so composed, so in control right now.
The power of Sheamus being suppressed.
Dominance! Power slam!
And the cover for the win!
One, two, three!
And that's all she wrote. A lot of good action in that one. Here's another look.